Hello friends, in this video we will learn about the account setup. Agenda of this video is what is an account, a definition of account in Vision Plus, account creation in Vision Plus. So we'll see in the detail how it works. So what is an account? Why do we need them? It is a mechanism to track the customer for all their activities like purchase, payments, customer details, communication, etc. We'll see in detail how it works actually. Suppose being a customer, I have some name, first name, last name. So based on the document given by us to customer, first they will create a customer number. Suppose we have applied for a particular type of cards like org and logo combination. So based on that, bank will give the account number. Okay, for this org and logo, for this card type, this is our account number. So one reason is also that with a particular first name, last name, there might be more than one customer. So how to distinguish them? So for that reason also your account number work. Suppose we are doing any inquiry for a bank, okay, for this card, the number, what is the balance or what is the amount I have to pay, whatever reason, so we have to use this account number only. So for that particular account number, they will give you, for that particular organ logo, they will give the card number. So it account contain information like name, credit limit, OTP, billing cycle, available credit balance, cash limit, block code, PCT history and other details also. So what is the account definition in Vision Plus? An established account for a customer consists of the following records: customer name, address, account based segment, embosser, at least one credit plan segment, relationship, that is optional only. So it means suppose we are going to board an account in Vision Plus. So some of the business have their own setup, like different bank have their own setup. They might use some kind of front end applications, some kind of back end applications. But if you talk about the basic, there is a particular screen called ARSB. That is the account boarding screen only. If you are going to board the account in ARSB, we need the below details. Customer name, address through ARMN screen, that is ARAN screen. After that, account based segment through ARMB screen or ARAB screen for addition. Embosser, ARME for addition, it is ARAE. At least one credit plan segment and the relationship, that is the optional. Customer name address contain the full name, mailing address, telephone number, place of employment. This is a one-time creation for given customer number and used across multiple accounts that customer may have with the organization. It may happen that for a particular customer, they have applied for more than one product. So here customer number will be same, but for each of product, they have a separate account number. And there is a, to link the customer number with different account number, we use the relationship number. Suppose your bank have only one card number, so in some business setup, both relationship number and your account number is same. After ARMN, next is the ARMB or AMBS account. AMBS is the file name, ARMB is the screen on CMS screen name here. This record contains current and historical information for the account. The account based segment records control the following processing option for the end account, like billing cycle, processing flags, block code, card numbering schemes. Card numbering scheme we will see in the, when it comes to the embosser. So major grouping of data in account based segment contains account processing data like org, logo, account type, card scheme, account status, PCT, PCT processing control table, credit limit, OTB means open to buy, how much balance is available to use, block code, as well as the billing cycle date. Billing and statement data contain billing cycle, statement frequency, statement flag, data next statement, account dates like when the date account was opened, date credit limit, date block code, date payment due date, date last maintained, date into collection, all those information contains here. अदर डेटा लाइक हिस्टोरिकल डेटा, फॉर एग्जाम्पल डेलिंक्वेंसी, पेमेंट, मिसलेनियस यूजर फील्ड्स, यूजर डेट्स, अमाउंट, यूजर वैल्यू, ऑथोराइजेशन फील्ड, नंबर ऑफ ऑथोराइजेशन, मेमो डेबिट, मेमो क्रेडिट, वार्निंग कोड, इंश्योरेंस फील्ड लाइक इंश्योरेंस प्रोडक्ट प्रीमियम, ऑल दोज डिटेल कंटेंट इन द एआरएमबी स्क्रीन। आफ्टर दैट इम्बोस आर ऑप्शनल। द इम्बोसर रिकॉर्ड कंटेन इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट द प्लास्टिक और कार्ड। द इम्बोसर रिकॉर्ड इंक्लूड द नेम इम्बोस्ड ऑन द कार्ड, टाइप ऑफ द कार्ड रिक्वेस्टेड, द नंबर ऑफ कार्ड्स आउटस्टैंडिंग एंड द नंबर ऑफ कार्ड्स रिटर्न बाई द कार्ड होल्डर। We can also see in the ARM screen with how many primary cards, secondary cards it includes, whether card is family pack card or whatever, everything detail, everything related to the cards we can see the ARM or AMED the file name. Suppose you want to select the card number based on some given criteria, so we cannot check it in the ARM. So all those given criteria given in the AMED file through filet, and we can find the card number. Now what is the credit plan segment? This record is similar to a mini account within a customer accounts. CMS allows up to 99 different credit plan segment record for each account based segment record. Unlike other record that make up a customer account, CMS automatically generate credit plan segment record when a monetary activity post to an account. We have already discussed this topics in the one of the video, credit plan master. You can watch that video for more details of the credit plan segment. That is the relationship optional here. For online screen is the ARGM and file name is AMRM. This record contain information that applies to all the associated account within the relationship. As I said, being a customer, first we have applied for any particular kind of cost to the bank, so they will give a customer number. So a customer can have more than one account. So all the customer related with the account number to the relationship number. So this information in the relationship record includes credit limit of the relationship, the credit limit of the subordinate account, flag that indicate if you can change the credit limit at the subordinate account level, type of relationship, multiple card and authorized signers, corporate account with subordinate responsibility, combination type. In some of the business, I have seen that even some block code, also block code and relationship credit limit is also set up at the ARGM screen. So this is the flow. Relationship record for the Vikas, just assume a customer name. After that, he is having an account number. For that given account number, he have more than one type of card, more than one type of card, like primary card number, secondary card number with his family name, then we maybe his wife name. So he have multiple cards. So this is the structure. Now, as I said, in Vision Plus account, account boarding is done through the ARSB online screen. That is the account boarding online screen. After that, we have to give the detail about ARAB for the account based segment. AN name and address, ARA the card details, and ARGA for the relationship number. Apart from ARSB, many businesses have their own setup to board the card through front-end application. Like ARSB, at a time we can board only one account. And if you are going to enter the detail on the multiple accounts like ARAB, ARAN, ARA, it's a very time-taking thing. So to do the mass creation of the account, many businesses have their own setup. So some of them are also using the front-end applications to board the multiple account at the same time. Thank you. This is all about the account setup. Please like, share and subscribe my channel S&T Power Vision.